you just switch it off at the wall.